Who are you?
Cold. You must be cold. I'm
We're very cold.
Yes.
But who are you guys?
Okay, I'm from the BBC.
Oh,
I
love the BBC.
Yeah, thank you. So, you won yesterday the Independent Spirit Award. I gave you a fantastic speech. Have you got high hopes for today?
No. You know, all the films are great.
Yeah.
And so, and we've all become friends. We're like a little community that's been traveling around together. So honestly, I would cheer loudly and I would be really happy to see any of the other films.
Oh, well, that's great. That's great.
Oh, yeah, truly.
Okay.
Yeah, truly.
Okay. And do you know Elliot?
We don't think the president or Mrs. Obama would be there.
But they're wonderful people. They were so wonderful to be around.
I watched the film you made with them on Netflix. Have they been in touch with you today?
Not today, but recently.
What did they say to you?
Just good luck and we support you.
Well, you know, I'm fighting cancer and it's been rough.
Yeah.
And each of them separately wrote handwritten letters to me. Much. They would take the time to handwrite. And it wasn't just get well soon, you know, it was real thoughts. And so that was very, you know, made my whole week. It makes you want to survive.
Absolutely.
You
know? Absolutely. And I'm not surprised someone did.
Yeah.
That's great.